this design lasts forever, but if you go carefully into detail, you understand that for several reasons it belongs to the 21st century.
We try to combine the latest state-of-the-art technology with tradition. So if you talk about Zwilling, you talk about worshipping tradition. At the same time, we want to be as innovative as possible. Of course, a knife consists of a blade and a handle, and that's about it. And still, Matteo Thun proved that it could be reinvented.
The first feature is there is no visible feature. That's why we call it no design.
He looked carefully into kitchens, watched cooks while they were using their knives, and we both came up with the idea that if you are a serious cook, the knife should be a natural extension of your hand.
Your fingers, they love to touch the handle, or they hate to touch. It has to be high touch, but in order to sell high touch, you need high technology in the production process.
It's traditional design on the handle. It's the most advanced blade design when it comes to the bolster and the blade shade.
It looks nice, it looks smooth, but it was several years of work because nobody else has ever done a smooth radius between the thick part and the thin part.
And you have to be very smooth in this area, because that's the area where cook wants to hold the knife.
Obviously, it becomes less dangerous for the thumb, for the fingers. It becomes very handy. It's easy to clean, and it gives you a completely different stability. So the whole process we went through with the technicians in Germany was about defining a very little detail, but a century of innovation.
So the solution was to have new machinery. And since we are planning to do a lot of these knives, we had to buy a lot of machinery. So this was a challenge.
That's why I love Made in Germany, and that's why I really love to work with German technicians.
If you work for Henkels, you are educated to strive for quality, to do the very best in quality you can do.
In der Zeit, wo ich dann zur Fertigung gewechselt bin, hat man mich schon angeleitet, wie die Qualität auszusehen hat, welche Sachen zu beachten sind. Und im Laufe der Jahre ist natürlich auch durch die Erfahrung, dieses Qualitätsbewusstsein oder die Qualitätsmerkmale deutlicher gekommen. Und jetzt versucht man halt neue Mitarbeiter, die dann kommen, eben genau dieses Qualitätsbewusstsein wieder zu übergeben, damit die auch in dieser Richtung weiterarbeiten.
Natürlich bin ich da stolz drauf, dass Zwilling überall hin vertrieben wird und dass man auch einfach Zwilling mit Solingen so sehr verbindet, dass man, wenn man an Zwilling denkt, denkt man automatisch an Solingen, und wenn man an Solingen denkt, denkt man automatisch an Zwilling, und es macht einen auf jeden Fall stolz, da Teil von zu sein. Wenn man das weiß, dass diese Messer überall verkauft werden und dass jeder das benutzt, was ich mit herstelle.
This product is definitely a perfect product. it lasts very long and there is a great value for money ratio.
And I think that's the answer to the question, having the right quality, even if it might be a little bit more expensive, people are willing to buy this little extra money in order to get the right quality. The bitterness of poor quality remains long after the sweetness of low price has been forgotten.